Oh, I'm getting lightheaded. Oh wow. Ba 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 ba. I didn't know I got this one. I did not know I got this one. In all honesty, I didn't know. Oh yeah. That's going to be a good one to wear. Oh, what is this? Okay, what is this? It's like a throw blanket or some shit. Or a towel. Yeah, it's a towel. That's nice. Here. God dang it. Sorry about the shake cam, guys. Oh, hell yes. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's beautiful. I'm going to be using that later. Alright, another officially licensed PlayStation product. These are usually pretty decent. The hell is this? Is this a wallet? If so, that's freaking awesome. Oh my god, it's a wallet. Oh, I'm using that. Oh, I am using that. Let's see what this Assassin's Creed Black Flagship is. Edward Kenway. That looks derpy as all fuck. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. That'll definitely go up in the room. Then we have our pen, of course. This month's theme was booty. And as you can see, we got a lot of real treasure in this one. Now, I have to say, if we reach 100 likes on this and 100 views, then I will probably be giving away this little Kenway thing. I really don't care too much for it. It's alright, but it's nothing special. Anyway, that's this month's crate. Well, no, that's July's crate of booty. Or, wait, is that June's crate? Whatever. Shit, I will definitely be using that. That's a cool-ass wallet. That's a really cool-ass wallet. Money goes in there, cards go over there, and it's got a little coin with it, too. Let's see this shit. Pro Deus. I'll have to look that up when I get the time. That's actually got some weight to it, too. Wow. Yeah, I'll probably be using that for coin flips from now on. So, that's about all that we got in this one. It's a sweet-ass t-shirt. Sweet-ass towel. And the sweetest of fucking wallets. That's not true. I'm not going to show the poster because, really, I'm just going to put the poster up in my room probably at some point. I got like a backlog of those damn posters to put up in my room. Anyway, this is Mr. Demon King signing out. There will be an update video coming pretty soon. I've just got to find the right game to put in the background. Kitty, what are you doing? And anyway, this is Mr. Demon King signing off. Y'all have a good evening. Sorry about the shaky cam.